little too muddy. Probably rained last night. But yeah, we're trying to do Pocatello Ridge today with Guya Er and the others. Okay, jump. So. It's a busy day at Mount Pocatera. To the first mountain on the Pocatera Ridge. I'm going to the ridges, as you can see. We have this the first mountain, second mountain, third mountain. I think there's a fourth one just behind that mountain over there. So yeah, here we go. You want me to go first? Why? King Kong. na bumiko na sila para mabidyohan. Dad and Kuiir is up there, going to the third one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 rams on the trail. It's pretty cool to see, but just in case, we have our bear spray out. We mean no harm. Stay. Hi. They're looking at me. I'm not one of you guys. You know, there's more here.
Get out of the way.
They are on the way. Okay, we'll go around them. Oh. 3, 4.
Yung isa, yung may sa likod. Tignan nyo ha.
Baka mas.
I think they're cornering us. They're setting an ambush. Look, they're all looking. Feels like we're in. Oh, there's more there. Oh no, they're all looking at us. heading towards the summit of the third mountain on the Pocatero Ridge. How's it going? Difficult?
It's on top though. Flat ground, I guess.
Yeah. It's just right here, and then you go down again to another mountain. Are you guys gonna do the whole ridge? Yeah. Nice. Oh, nice view, Kuya Yar. We're going to our fifth mountain summit slash ridge. I'm getting tired. But we're almost there. Finish our last mountain going up, so we're just gonna go down now and back to the forest to the parking lot. Just gonna start our final descent to the parking lot. We're back to the forest now, and we're just gonna go across some rivers, and we'll be back to our cars. It's been a good hike.